Yeah. Moaning, groaning, come over. Screaming. Okay, for now, let's just kind of leave this open a little bit.
The scenario plays out all over the country at prom time. Students out to have a good time, a dance, dinner, a party, four friends in a vehicle, and one of them, the driver, has made the wrong decision. To assess the injuries, also deal with the driver who appears to be intoxicated. Fire department arrives on the scene. Police officer calls for additional assistance. Officers from the Sheriff's Department and state police are in the area also. Sheriff's deputy arrives on the scene to assist the police officer as the ambulance crew prepares to treat the injured. Dealing with the pain and the realization
that
the cause is trapped. Firefighters use a hurt tool, hydraulic arresting device, and cut the vehicle apart.
They see.
Bring it down, boy.
Is found to have no pulse, no chance of recovery.
All right, you guys back from here? No, come on. Come on up to the scene. I'm up here. They want you.
And the coroner is also advised of this.
Oh, okay. They said to bring it on down here.
Control of her body.
Okay, good.
State trooper continues his testing of the driver. He's now being transported to the local police department for a breath test to determine if... who just hours before sent her daughter off in a pretty dress out to a nice dinner with the boy that she thought that she could trust. The parents catch glimpses of the other occupants of the vehicle, hoping that they see their daughter alive.
Ah!